being hip hop is contingent on those pop up in the dimension. Being people artificial bitches. Get your confidence back with laser liposuction. Get breast enhancements or nose reduction. Bleach your skin, tan it in salons. If life's a game of chess, our society's a pawn. But you could be a queen if you've seen your esteem. Wise about to set it off is gonna be mean. Not concerned with approval, real don't quit. Even my eyebrows don't give a shit. I'm arching nothing but my pen or the height of my wit. Real women need to know natural beauty does exist. All is vanity, that's what the preacher said. Live from the underground where truth embeds. Now get it in your head, better yet your heart. Don't be a clone of bitches cause they're raining on the charts. Sweeten up your lips, but do it in moderation. Don't be a strip club pole, zombie pole, average. Believe me, hip-hop is contingent. All those hip-hop in the dimension. Being two artificial bitches. Where to begin? Fans of the Wise wonder why is she cutting down little girls chatting behind cartoonic street walkers. And on the other end of pedophiles, they be talking. Every night I drive a bus, some child goes missing. Still half the people hearing Wise words won't listen. They want us to be sexy, but somehow still virginal. They reduce anorexia, the confusion that's terminal. Bombarding us with images of perfect females. And if you don't fit as a woman, you fail. But in this quest to look our best, virtuosity is replaced by sex object. Y'all confusing easy and breezy with sleazy and cheesy. A 5-year-old with lipstick makes me queasy. Media machines are very greasy. Attempts to say innocent, half-hearted and measly. No, I can't get down. Desirability in hip-hop is contingent on those pop up in the dimension. Being total artificial bitches.